Welcome back to Let's Clean Power Wash Simulator. I'm BurningDogFace. And, I'm gonna start things off right now by cleaning off these dice. Which it calls them for some reason. Nice. Oh, I love that. Mmm, tasty! Sweet Moses! There we go, I think that's all of them. That did only bring the thing up by 1%, though. So back to work. I think the next time I do a house or a building, I'm going to do one side of it before the other, like on the all the videos you see. Thumbnail. It's not the same thing, but I remember seeing a setup at the mall once for a business where you would bring them, you know, your old wooden furniture, and they would restore it like all proper. And they had a dresser set up that was half done and half not, and it was a very, very clear difference night and day. It's not the same thing. It's not just cleaning it. That was involving, like, oh, you know, they put a proper finish on it, and they scrubbed, you know, they scrubbed off the dirt, yeah, but it's properly taken care of. Made it look better than ever. But I guess power washing, too, is all about the contrast. And I'm accidentally cleaning a bunch of the stuff behind it, so that's nice. This is very stiff rope. Oh, it all excuse me, it all cancels the cargo net. pressing the constant fire button here so I can access the bumpers and change nozzles while I'm spraying. Cool. I'm trying to think, but I think that's helping with the contrast thing too. Man. You know, since this is the outside over here, let's just do this bit. You know, again, contrast. Admittedly, never what you want to hear someone with a high-pressure hose say. Oops. this is probably the smartest thing to do, to loosen it all up with this and then go to the more specific ones. Good. Look at that. Much better. Sorry for quiet, you guys. It's just, you play this game for a length of time, and it practically makes you dissociate. a fun little logo on the side of this power washer. Why do I keep messing up which one it is? Y brings up nozzles or something, and up brings up the, well, this aiming mode. It does feel good to see this place gradually getting better. I rarely have that kind of patience for cleaning in real life. Okay, looking good. There. That was a mess. Well, there's the timer again. I feel like I've been struggling not to float off into space for the last little bit. Brain just wants to go into autopilot mode and just keep going without saying anything. But, c'est la vie. Well, all right, before we go, let's see if I can... Oof. I know there's a whole roof to be done. Not bad. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I still need to get up there. How do I get up there? Can I... Yeah, okay, I can just stick it there and, climb to the top. Well, at the very least, it shouldn't be very difficult to figure out where I was and what I was doing when I pick up next time. I'm BurningDogFace, and I will see you on the next episode of Let's Clean Power Wash Simulator. Get back into this playground and make all of this look as nice as that segment. Yeah, that about sums it up, doesn't it? Later.